Learn Excel from Mr. Excel Podcast, episode 2436. My worksheet must be haunted. How do you delete the blank rows from the bottom of Excel? Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. This is a great question today, a great Halloween month question. How do you get rid of the white space below my data and to the right of my data? I select rows 1512 through 1048576. I tried delete sheet rows and save, but it won't remove the rows. It still thinks I have a million rows. Maybe my worksheet is haunted. You're right. If I would come down here and I would delete all these rows, Alt E D R, they're still there. Well, what do we do about that? Well, okay, so you have 1,510 rows of data today, data out through columns I, and you don't want to see anything else. You don't want to have a million rows below that data. This is all of your data. Here's what you could do. I'm going to start in A1511, and then Control Shift down arrow, just like you did, probably. Home, Format, Hide and Unhide, Hide Rows. And then from column J, Control Shift right arrow, and Format, Hide and Unhide, Hide Columns. Success. Your data goes from A through I. There's no white space to the right. Your data goes down to row 1510. No white space below that. It's perfect. If you need more rows, just select something in the middle here and Alt I, R, or Home, Insert, Insert Sheet Rows. Or if you need like 10 rows, Insert, Insert Sheet Rows, and then you get more rows. Seems perfect. Problem solved. What's the harm? It didn't activate more rows. This grew by 5K, but that's just because I put this little screenshot in here. I mean, heck, if you really only want 1,511 rows in Excel, what's the harm in hiding those other rows? Something I never thought about, but I guess it would keep me up at night knowing that I had a million rows down there. I don't. Unfortunately, this is a trick that's not in this book, Mr. Excel 2021, Unmasking Excel, but there's a lot of other good tricks in that book. Click the I in the top right-hand corner for more information about that. If you like these videos, please down below like, subscribe, and ring the bell. Feel free to post any questions or comments down in the YouTube comments below. Well, hey, I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from MrExcel.com.